Hey guys, this is Clip Chips part 2, and I have the other parts, the other exhaust, and the other front. For the fin mag missile, I have all of the hydrofoils, so you have to open all the wheels. Okay, I'm going to start now. I'm going to start with McQueen. Need to open. We don't really need to open the wheels actually. You only need to open this part here so that we can take this out. Just pull it out like that. And put this in front here. And carefully put it in. Yes, and it's in already. It's kind of hard to put in. It is in. Now we have to lock it. And we already have the new part in front. Put the fire on the exhaust. And you, there are holes inside and the sharp things. So you just put it in like that. And it's the same for both of them. So you just put it in like that. Then you take out the black exhaust, the other parts that are in the holes inside here, and put this in the holes, and this in the other holes, and we are almost done. We have to put on the fire. And we just connect it to the exhaust. And put it in the holes. Then we can put it back in. And then we can put it in again. And just put it in the holes. And there we have it, the Hot Rod McQueen. And now we are going to make the hydrofoil fin missile. First, we have to take out all the tires. And just take out the wheels. And the other one. Take out the wheels. And take this out. It's like a screw, so just take the screw out, and you have the fin mag missile without the wheels. So now you have to put is the hydrofoils. This type of hydrofoils go in front, at the front. And it doesn't need the screw. You just put it in. Or some, if it doesn't work here, sometimes it is in here. Okay, you have one in. And now we are going to do the other one. So we just put it in, and there's this like connectors. You just put them together. It's like for the front. Just put it in there. And when you are Then with the front hydrofoils, you have to take this and put it at the back, and then the other one. It's not the same like this because it has the wave. Because the wave is not at the back, you have to put it like that, and then put this a part of the hydrofoil and clip it in. Wait a second, so that this keep it in and clip the sides of the flat hydrofoils. And there you have it, the hydrofoil fin magnesite. Here we have the fin magnesite normal car with normal tires. And here we have the Lightning McQueen car with normal tires too. Bye guys, and do subscribe and do watch my new channel, Spidey, the Fun Tube, and these are the normal cars I have. So bye guys.